the Red Dragon dead, and Princess Breya rescued.
I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No, he's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch, then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Mike's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada, find a woman, start a family, if I can. I see how that life, well, I'd like to try it.
Ooh-wee, John, you've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. then we find it. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go.
Take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? I ain't seen him. Wait.
Come on. Lay into him.
Stop.
Tell me.
No.
Micah! Where?
Hey!
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
You know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
Oh, my neck!
Quit squirming. Move it! Climb! Move!
I swear!
You heard the lady. Get up there!
No, come here, you bastard! Move it! Come on, move! Here, I want you stood right here! Still! All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk!
No. Stop! He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. Don't do that, John. For the
family. Hang him, John.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you. Thank you, John. Now. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. Oh, as you wish. Oh, Jesus. Piece of shit.
Well done.
Let's move on. Come on. The little rat said Mount Hagen.
You're a good girl now.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a snapper. Get in cover, quick.
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful. This bastard. Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit.